Boasting that Christ is able to keep me and him to walking in the light right now. Now listen.
There's nothing to boast on.
Okay, good. So as I walk, as he walks in the light, and I walk in the light, and a pretty woman comes up to him, and he thinks she's attractive.
Right, right. So a pretty woman comes up to Grant.
And he thinks that she's attractive. And so he has some thoughts in his mind about that she's attractive and how he wished he could date her and she gets saved. The Spirit of the Living God.
No, hypothetical.
Hypothetical, definitely.
I know you've never looked at a woman with lust in your heart in your life.
Listen, so this happens to him.
Okay.
At that very moment. Right, at that very moment.
It happens to you, it happens to me, it happens to all of us.
At that very moment. Spirit of God speaks to him.
Okay.
Grant, don't do that.
Right.
What you're doing is wrong. What does Grant do? It's in his mind. He says, you are right.
He says, God,
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm not fulfilling my purpose.
Right.
We were not created.
Right. He is clean. He's clean now.
Okay.
And then you know what he does? He walks over to me and he says, Kevin, man, I just have this desire for this woman. He kicks the devil in the face again.
Kevin, do you forgive him?
He didn't sin against me. He just came to me because he wants to be held accountable about his thought life.
Okay.
And so I cover him and say, brother, it's okay.
Okay.
Correct? I love him.
Okay.
And this is how you walk in the light.
Good.
So right now, if the Spirit has not revealed anything to his walk, because he's walking in the Spirit, then he is sinless right now. But if the Spirit of God reveals something to him, he's going to be quick to confess it. Now, if he doesn't, if he doesn't, then he's walking in sin.
Let me say something to you, please.
Please say,
I'll make it short and sweet, I promise.
Okay. But I would like to say something.
The thing that we don't want to do as people who believe in Jesus is take advantage of God's mercy and his grace.
Right.
Now, a minute ago, let me finish. A minute ago, what was her name again?
Dan, yes.
I told you, Dan, get rid of the booze. What did you do?
I drank the booze.
Well, that's taking advantage of God.
Right.
Okay.
That would be like him saying, oh, I'm going to save this girl.
But I'm going to grab her boob real quick before I walk back.
Yeah. Okay. You understand?
I do understand.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, now let him share. He understands.
So you said you've not sinned in the last 20 minutes.
To my knowledge, God has not convicted me. He convicted you?
God has convicted me plenty.
Okay, good. Praise God.
But let me ask you, yes.
That means he loves you. He's rebuking you.
I know that God loves you.
Good.
And I know that God loves us all.
Okay.
I know that God loves you, Kevin.
You realize Roman Catholics are the beginning of all Christianity.
You're interrupting. Take a number.
God loves you, man. God bless. Kevin, God loves you. Grant, God loves you.
Roman Catholics are the beginning of all Christianity.
The last 20 minutes.
No, I've been talking to you.
Have you sinned in the last 25 minutes?
No, I still been talking to you.
The last 30 minutes?
No.
35?
No.
The last 24 hours?
Yes.
What was your sin? Confess unto me. Be held accountable unto me.
Jesus said the fly.
You're not serving God the way you're supposed to.
So it's up to me whether or not you confess to God.
Well, first of all,
confess to Kevin. Confess to Kevin. He's an upright man in the name of the Lord.
First of all, he doesn't have to confess to me.
Okay.
He's confessing.
Kevin, let me ask you a question. If I say unto Kevin, all my sins last 48, 36, 72 hours, we would be here forever because I know that I'm a sinner.
I have a question.
I know that I have sinned unto God. I know.
Dan, let us do this.
You need to be a born-again Christian.
We got this going here.
We're praying for Dan. God bless you.
Don't let her interrupt.
No,
Kevin,
we're going to pray for you right now.
You're
going to
let me ask my goddamn question.
Don't use God's name.
Okay.
You just said.
Kevin.
Third command.
Whoa. That was God's name.
Have you never asked anybody to pray for.
Look, gentlemen, I do apologize. I was so close.
I didn't expect that from this chick behind or some emotional woman.
You're a pretty rational guy. Not this human creature, this chick. This dame, this broad, this whore, this slut.
She's a sinner.
Why are you calling her all that?
Don't call her all that. She's a sinner.
I'm not calling her. I'm just extrapolating on the language your friend used.
Oh, yeah.
Education doesn't mean you're not a sinner.
Let me ask you this.
Still a sinner.
Exactly. But let me
Grant,
tell you,
Grant, this is a question for you.
Go ahead.
If I confess or if I am held accountable, Grant, I'm asking you a question.
Go ahead, Dan.
If I am held accountable under Grant, who apparently is a saint under the Lord, all of my sins,
are you married?
To the best of my knowledge.
No, I'm not.
You need to get married.
No, this is our freak right now. Okay? Don't let that weirdo freak.
So, Kevin, if I am held accountable unto you, all of my sins to the best of my knowledge.
No, you're accountable to God.
Yes, but if I am held accountable unto you, if I confess unto you, with no hope of forgiveness from you, if I say out loud, if I confess to you.
No, it doesn't do nothing.
So if I confess unto God.
Yeah, you got to confess.
In the privacy of my heart, my bedroom.
Right.
But
will you go and sin no more? Will you confess and then go out and get another beer? That is the issue. Grant, I have a question for you.
And this is a very simple yes or no question.
Go ahead.
In the last 24 hours, have you sinned against God?
Yes,
absolutely. Did God forgive you? What did you do to have God forgive you?
His mercy and his grace.
No. What did you do? Do you confess unto God?
I done looked at a check or something.
I'm sorry, what?
I done looked at a check or something.
Dan, we're fucking bored. We're going to leave.
My question, what did you do to earn this forgiveness from God? It's a very simple question. What do you do to earn this forgiveness?
I can't earn this forgiveness.
You cannot earn this forgiveness.
No, I accept this forgiveness.
You accept, so here's the question. If you do not confess your sins against God, will God forgive you?
If you don't, no.
No.
So if you do confess your sins against God, will God forgive you?
Yes.
If I confess my sins against God, will God forgive me?
Yes.
So what the hell are you guys doing?
Because you confess and then you go sin more.
Okay. So